cops, he shouted. Then there was trouble. The beehive valve broke open. The station cleared like magic. James heard a familiar buzzing. The bees were too cold to be crossed, so they buzzed around the fireman, hoping he'd learn their hive. But he didn't understand, nor did his driver. So the bees turned to James. His boiler was nice and warm. Buzz off! Buzz off! Hissed James. One bee burnt his foot. Ooh, ooh. The bee thought James had burnt him on purpose. So it stung James right back on the nose. Whistled James. He had had enough. So had his fireman driver. They didn't notice till too late that they had left all their coaches behind. They tried everything to get rid of the bees.